Yeah, run it through the iPad through these two apps, and that gives it that nice lo-fi sound.